choice of the prettiest girls I've never made.